help even things out a little bit. Continue to scramble. Now Gudas in there too, so it's 3-on-3. Now Gudas has his helmet. Oh, Gudas with a chop at the helmet of Perreault, and that was spotted.
And took his glove off to make sure he got that stick back into his hand right there and went on to play the remainder of that
shift. Perreault is getting a penalty as well.
And then both players with contact. Perreault took the helmet off of Radko Gudas. Radko came down hard with his to the side of Perreault's head. And you're going to take one more look at it. There's watch Perreault 85 in blue as he spins off of Radko and then ends up taking the helmet off of Radko Gudas right there, and then Radko comes down with the stick on the side of the head.
And we'll wait and see. It looks like they pointed to the Philadelphia bench like they may be taking him out of the game. They are. Gudas is being sent to the locker room.
12 and a half left here in the third. Thanks for joining us on Valentine's Evening. Got a whistle. Thought he had blown the whistle saying that he was going to redo the faceoff, but now we have a discussion.
The faceoff circle, you see that the pucks dropped. Oh, what did he swing at him for? Faceoff circle. Here's the swipe. Watch right there. He chops him in the back of the leg.
Blues coming running back at Sundqvist.
Whoa.
As he gets cleaned out by Wilson. Sundqvist stays down. And a host of Blues are coming to talk to 43
Red. And Thorburner grab him right away. Here's the play. You'll see Sundqvist move across. And then down goes Sundqvist. Here's Sundqvist with the puck. And there's the follow through of Wilson. Wilson back checking on the right side, comes across. And Sundqvist does not see him out of his right eye.
And referees Raymond and South assessing a 5-minute major to the Capitals power forward.
Not good news for Caps fans.
The linesman down at center ice. There was a collision there between one of the Flames. And Don Henderson is down, getting slowly back up to his feet. So,
yeah. Salomaki, and then he is banged up and he's going to try and make his way to the bench, and there's the collision with Don Henderson. He doesn't even see the linesman. I think Peter Laviolette is calling for a call. He's talking to the linesman right now.
Let me in, yeah.